Japanese government officials are in negotiations about extending the national state of emergency amid the rising number of coronavirus cases. The state of emergency for all of Japan was initially going to expire on May 6th. Sources say officials are debating whether to extend the state of emergency until the end of May or early June. The final decision is expected as early as May 4th.